After the 2021 season, the United Bowl received a name change. The game was rebranded the Dollar Loan Center IFL National Championship. The game also featured two new participants, with the Northern Arizona Wranglers squaring off against the Quad City Steamwheelers in Las Vegas. The Wranglers brought the IFL trophy back to Arizona. The 47-45 win earned them the right to play as defending champions in the 2023 season.